Hello. Today, magprito tayo ng gigi or galunggong. So I'm gonna wash this and clean. I went to the Filipino store, pero I don't wanna stay longer, so I said, okay, dalhin ko lang yan sa bahay. I'll just wash it on my own and clean it. So yeah. So I bought 5 pieces para I can fry it like gigi style, galunggong style. Love it. Semi prito para hindi masyadong matigas. May kalambutan. I like cleaning fresh fungal intestines. Clean a gigi fresh from the seafood CD store. So slice it from here and then all the way here. Tanggal mga intestines. Ano ba intestines na Bisaya or Tagalog? I think it's bituka. Oh, very nasty. Yeah. Nasty, but you have to clean this. Now, dugo pa, oh. Bloody. But that's it. Then I'll show you mag-slice ng gigi. I tried to hide my face because I'm really fat. Char. So anyway, I think three. One, the head, they're big, so see you later. Yeah, just add some salt. mix it. Guys, ito na. Be careful. Salty sick talaga. Yep, luto na. Later. Yes, mga kapamilya. Anyway, I'm done frying this Gigi, call it Gigi, Galunggong. I bought this at the actually American Ranch. They're on Santa Monica Boulevard. Across is the Valerius Pandesal. So So, ready to eat. Should I eat rice? Or just plain fish? Just lagyan na. Lagyan na. Sukat toyo. And ano pa ba ang sarap nito? I bought some. Yeah, I'm on diet anyway, so hanap magsaya. So this doesn't give it justice talaga as a video. I look skinny. And have a nice day, keep safe and stay humble. Daming binayan.